followed Maya for long. When it was Arun, almost immediately after Mafia was fit to go, running one school or another, everything. It started like what you, all of you refer to, like play. And by then, we got back some time, we heard about polytechnic. As we were moving, and I got to know about university. And I said, your investment in Ife, there are lots. A lot of investment in us in Ife. I'm sure everybody, all sons and daughters of Ife, must be proud of him. Because then I was wondering, maybe because what he has to say is education. And you know there will be some spillover. And when you have spillover, it's good for you to be near a great university so that they will rub on you. So I'm sure now it has rubbed on us here. I'm sure we don't deny it. We have given accolades to Professor Ijalai. He's one of the founding fathers of the University of Ife up to tomorrow. The first emeritus professor of law and the pride of Ife, but more of pride of all. I'm from Owo. I hope all of you know. So in a pride in Owo, he was the only one that admitted me to read law in Ife. So it's a pride. It's a papa, all of us respect him. It has loved. And when the vice, the pro chancellor read his speech, he said all that Professor Galaya has done. And I'm not surprised. And I thank God for his life. I thank God for all of us who are here. What Maya has done, what the great Maya has done, is not something, it's not a feat that you can attain by studying flight. You don't get to this position just by dreaming. It is by dint of hard work. He has worked tirelessly to build a university to this status. I remember a few times I've been to his house. I just see the old place sprawling. I knew that this university itself would be what you have now is just a child's play. All you want to do is to continue to pray that it lives long. So for as long as your life, this university is going to grow from leaps and bounds. Take it. This university will grow in leaps and bounds because he's a man with commitment. He's totally committed to this. When he said to me in the Badimaufu, I became governor of the desire to have one university in Ghana, he said, Ghana again. But I read it now, he has in Ghana, he has in the US, I'm happy. You know, when you say Asebior, you pardon me. And those people who are here, all of you, particularly those of us who are Muslims, you pardon me. I was just surprised when I saw Asebior. And I said to myself, maybe Maya now believes in Asebior. God believes in Jesus Christ. But it's a money. Although you call him a mom. Well, if I'm on the other, whether you like it or not. If you want to go to America, you can change your name to anything. To get on. I remember there was one boy who lived here in Nigeria. All of you know him. He was the goalkeeper. His name was Ramoni Oba. So when he came back, he became the king. What can you do? That is his name that he now the king. No longer the money or that. So we continue about affair, no journey, and no need. So Ramon, when I saw a savior, I said, I'm not a savior, but I'm happy. totally destabilized. He's there, he's blind. Mwoke is there. Mwoke is my in-law. Eh? Mwoke is my in-law. So we are totally destabilized. And I love what he said. If we are able to admit Igbos to this university, we admit outside of the university, we admit EPPOs. And I saw somebody here now who has even reflected that this university is like him. Why I say it's like him is that his name is Ngozi Chukwu. I mean, but he has the other Kundayo too. Can you imagine when I heard a Kundayo, Ngozi Chukwu, I said, now this is really Oduduwa University. So we are presenting the university very well. In the question, who say, my son, one of my children, there, two, three of them. I have one bearing Tenyola Adama. The other one bears Oduduwa Rotimi, Chukwu Emeka. So that is how life is. So this is a melting pot. I congratulate you. You have come to university. That is what is needed. Is that clear? All of us, we had it before now. A number of things that just happened. At least, I remember in Ife, we once had William Echini. Is that not so? As a vice chancellor in Ife, that is it. We have DK in Ibadan. We have them. Anybody can come from anywhere. For as long as you are qualified to be the vice chancellor of the university. It has to be the view, your child, or where you come from. So I want to congratulate you for your foresight. So, I thank you for doing well. We always look up to you. I'm sorry. I have to leave. That's why I have to come in now. I would have loved to be with you for the day and what we call it, qualificate with you. I thank you all, I thank all my sisters from here, and I thank my friend, Nehemiah, for the great honor. Thank you. It's a great honor for me to be here, and I thank Nehemiah.